Hello friends, welcome to the In Focus series of IOS Ignite, a platform where we'll be conversing with startup co-founders who are creating huge amount of impact in the EdTech ecosystem.
So hi, welcome to In Focus with IOS Ignite. It's glad to have you here. So let's talk about the journey that you've had with ProSoC, and how did you begin? Why did you begin this company?
Okay, so ProSoC stands for Products for Society. The major idea behind this starting this startup was that we wanted to innovate products of social importance and create a positive change in the lives of people in bottom of pyramid. So the idea was to use the skill sets, relevant skill sets in product design, product development, and then trying to commercialize those products so that it's also operating on a for-profit business model. That means we also intend to be a sustainable organization on a for-profit based business model, and also creatively try to create larger impact on people in bottom of pyramid and try to empower them in best possible ways by design and development of innovative products.
Okay, fantastic. So how has been the journey so far, Rishan?
Yeah, journey has been great. There have been multiple things to learn. It is also very challenging in a way, considering the aspects of building a team, raising investment, or managing the monthly burn rate of the company and those things.
Right.
Yeah, but overall, it has been really satisfying, and we are now in a way scaling up and doing good.
Fantastic, fantastic. So when you talk about the product design, how are your products, let's say, relevant to the sector that you're catering to? How is it impacting the lives of students per se?
Yeah, one major thing that we do before starting design or development of any product is we do very thorough user research.
Okay.
So we interact with the users as much as possible, try to define a relevant problem statement that is interesting to solve, and also a relevant problem statement where the user has the need for such designed and developed product.
Right.
So that's the way we even came up with our first innovation called DeskKit, which is a school bag convertible into study table. The major problem that was noticed was many children across India, they sit with bad body posture because they don't have access to basic study infrastructure facilities in neither their schools nor their homes.
Right.
So we came up with a school bag that can become a study table so that the child can sit with better body posture and study for long hours.
Fantastic. So how has been the product received in the sector, and what has been the impact?
See, the overall response from a major stakeholders like the students, teachers, or the parents, the response has been really positive. And then we have reached out to more than 2 lakh students over the last 3 years now. And the company is now on the path of scaling up. So we are projecting that we will be reaching more than 10 lakh students in the coming 3 years.
Right.
It has been really well received, but all the while there has been one challenge that we are still trying to solve: how we can make this product much more user friendly, how we can make it much more lighter in weight, much more aesthetically appealing.
Okay.
Now we are, as a product innovation team, we are trying to improvise the product as such.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, with any kind of product in any domain, this continuous opportunity for iteration or making improvements shall always exist.
Purely. Right. So who have been your partners in this journey, Ishan, who have contributed to the growth of the company also from in the terms of the impact that it has created?
Yeah, contributing to growth of the company, we were lucky enough to be associated from the initial phase with the Startup Incubation and Innovation Center of IIT Kanpur.
Right.
So they have been really helpful on all terms, considering providing us relevant mentorship, business connects, or connecting us with alumni from IIT Kanpur who have more than 25-30 years of industry experience, who guided us, who nurtured us, who mentored us, and eventually even we happened to get ourselves associated with WillGrow, one of the technology business incubators.
Right.
mainly in the social impact space, and also Technology Development Board, NSRCL Incubation Center of IIM Bangalore. So these are all the multiple incubation and acceleration partners that have really helped us.
Fantastic, fantastic. So Ishan, wishing you all the very best for all your future products under ProSoC. And we wish that through this platform, you can reach out to many more stakeholders who can contribute and grow together with you. So thank you so much for your time.
Okay, thanks for your time, Kush.
Thank you. Sure.